two men, fighting with the same purpose. Pound for pound, the Stallions were the best tag team in Elite Canadian Championship Wrestling, destined to strap the gold around their waist until one fateful night. One man grew jealous of his best friend's success, yearning for his partner's accolades. When Tony Baroni saw a weakness, he exploited it, costing his partner championship gold. For the other, his dreams were shattered in the span of mere months, betrayed not only by his best friend, but by an injured knee. Artemis Spencer fell from the highest mountaintop to the darkest valley. Clashing since, with Baroni exploiting every opportunity, desperately keeping the Canadian Championship in his grasp, now Spencer is back, fully rehabbed, fully healed, and fueled to prove that hard work and dedication can pay off with the ultimate glory. At the Commodore Ballroom, there will be no place for Baroni to hide, no rules to protect his reign, and no loophole for him to escape. Unsanctioned, no countout, no disqualification. At Ballroom Brawl 5, there must be a winner. Artemis Spencer and Tony Baroni for the Canadian Championship.